What is up, everybody? JG Cosmic Gamer back here with my Let's Play of Jak and Dexter, the Precursor Legacy, and we are now in the Boggy Swamp. So let's keep going. Are we gonna see Shrek?
Wow! You can shoot fireballs when you're powered up with Yellow Ego.
Must collect the orbs. Gotta watch out for those spiky plants. Alright, got one Scoutfly. Looks like I can't go in the water. Darn it. Scout flying, nice. All right, gotta watch out for the spikes. So I meant to jump there.
Don't step into the light, Jak! Don't step into the light!
Yeah. over here. No joke, I thought I died there. You saw how close I was to getting hit by that thorny plant? I should have gotten the blue eco that was next to me. Come on, Jack. I hate those thorny plants. Hey, how you can't take your time on those swinging things. Okay, camera. Power cell over there.
Did you see that? Only three more tethers to go. Break the punch grip.
Alright, what's next? Break the tethers to the Zeppelin. Do that three more times. Another scout fly. Three more to go. Oh no, another ambush! That was easy. There we go, that's two. Two more to go. There's a power cell over there. Look at the yellow eco in the meantime. Oh nice, you can break through the boxes. Now I don't have to use the yellow eco. There's a scuffle up there. Oh, I need the flip flat. Or the flip flat. Whatever it's called. I have two more. I have six. One more. What stinks is that, you know, this flood goes really fast and you gotta slow down. Go.
Good work. Aren't you guys happy you saved our little Flut-Flut friend? She may come in handy again sometime. Now, go back to the transpad.
All right, see you later, Flut-Flut. Are you?
Howdy, friends. Enjoying my beautiful swamp? I own these here parts. Everything that doesn't sink into the mud, that is.
Judging by the smell, I'd wager your bathtub sank in the mud long ago.
What's a bathtub? Anyway, I got bigger problems now. Seems some nasty lurker varmints are grousing about, snatching everything they can get their grubby little paws on, and scaring away my pet hip hog, Farley. He's been missing for nigh on to a coon's age. I've been putting out his favorite snack. Those ornery swamp rats keep stealing them. If you could keep those pesky critters away long enough, I just know Farley will smell them vittles and come back. Will you help me out?
Sure, why not?
Good.
Oh no, is this gonna be like the fisherman challenge?
Shoot all them rats. Keep them from eating at least one of them snacks.
Okay.
sure know how to shoot. Thanks a heap for the help.
No joke, I thought that was gonna take me more than one attempt, because you saw how close it was getting the mushroom? Alright, what's next? Alright, looks like there's two locked goals. Looks like I got all the scuff lights. Nice. That was my fault, I didn't jump. Stage is not so bad, to be honest with you. Just you gotta watch out for those little thorny plants and, you know, that, you know, black river. This is gonna be harder. Alright, it's three. Let's say there's one more.
That's original.
Wasn't I here before? Alright, where's that last zeppelin? Yeah, because there's one more. God, look everywhere. Anything? Nope, not yet. Retrace our steps. Because it could be anywhere. Anywhere? Not yet. Not yet. Where's that last Zeppelin? There it is. Did I miss it? It looks like it's up ahead. There should be a rock somewhere. Alright, give me a second, guys. Hold on. Alright, guys, after looking for 20 minutes, I finally figured out where I have to go.
Say goodnight, Jack.
I need some yellow eco. There we go. Before we get out of here, let's get those orbs. No, you know what? Forget them. Let's get out of here. Alright, let's see. Who should we exchange orbs with? I believe there's an oracle over there. You know where the geologist is?
Beware of the dark light, for it has twisted the fate of one of you. Bring me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain. Another power cell for your quest.
I don't know, should we trade again? Nah. Don't want to lose all my orbs. Kira, let's talk to her.
Great! You have the cells for the machine. They ought to provide enough power to lift that boulder. There we go. Now, be careful facing that monster lurker at the top.
Wait! I'll stay here and protect Kira. Jack, I think you're ready to handle that monster without me.
Oh, really heroic of you.
Dexter's like, oh, great. Whoa, look at the size of him. All right, boss battle time. That was my fault. I thought I could step on that. Let's do that again. Is it just me or those giant boulders that he's throwing at me look like giant meatballs? That was my... was easy. All you have to do is, you know, just, you know, get out of his pattern and then, you know, just hit him in the stomach with, you know, the yellow eco.
Great work! The people of Rock Village are breathing a collective sigh of relief. But there's no time to celebrate. Use your zoomer to navigate the mountain pass up ahead. Be careful. It looks like the lurkers have rigged the whole...
Mountain pass.
Oh my! Those lurkers must be headed for a detonator at the end of the canyon! If they reach it before you do, they'll blow up the entire pass! You gotta beat them there and destroy the detonator, or it's all over!
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, a comment, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.